Britain has deployed a Royal Navy ship to the Channel in response to a rise in migrants crossing from mainland Europe in small boats. The government says nearly 540 tried such crossings last year, about half in the past few months.